Okay, so first of all, last time we left off, I think the last video he had just beat his old self up and at the party. Karaoke.
There's so much trauma in my life.
I love this era, this look, his look for this era with the glasses and kind of a messy fro and the full that good looks good.
I've been so cold to the ones who love me, baby.
This is so cute. Like I like the whole innocence of it. You know, the other video was kind of dark and symbolism and stuff, but this is very kind of has kind of a romantic innocence to it.
Just a little, baby, I'll treat you right. Now I can't keep you from loving him. You made up your mind. Say I love you.
It's just nice to see him smile so much. I don't know if I've seen a video with him smiling this much before, y'all.
Girl, but I'm out of time. Say I'm there for you, but I'm out of time.
I should have known something was gonna take a turn. This was way too light and fluffy and pleasant.
Pain, guilt, and shame. You may even forget your own name. But before you dwell in that house forever, here's 30 minutes of easy listening. On 103.5 Don FM.
Man. Okay, you got me. I'm in it. I'm invested. You got me. I hope you don't take too long to come out with the next one, man. Cause this was a huge gap, I feel like, from the last video, right? So the old version of him, which is what, like the future version of him, is haunting him. And now that version was on the operating table, it seems like, and they put a mask on, which is cool, cause you know Jim Carrey and the mask. So I don't know, y'all. Let me know y'all theories. I don't know where he going with this. It just seems like the future version of him is trying to, it won't leave him alone even after he beat him up. I don't know, y'all, but I really enjoyed this video. I thought it was so cute. I've never seen him smile that much. To the point where I'm probably smiling, looking goofy this whole reaction. But anyway, y'all, I really enjoyed this. Let me know your theories about what's going on here and what's the full story. Let me know in the comments. It's your girl, Kim B. And if you want a high quality listening experience, you can get these headphones at the link in the description. And right now, if you use the coupon code HAPPY20, you can get 20% off your purchase. All right, y'all, it's your girl, Kim B. I'll see y'all in the next one.